rainy day here at Flyaway Geese, and there's nothing better to do on a rainy day than to get your dogs inside and work on some basic obedience with them. Today we've got Flyaway Tuna with us because she swims like a fish. And little Tuna here is working on basic obedience. She's been on a leash about 3 or 4 times now and has got the knack of walking on the leash pretty well, and it looks like she's ready to start some downs today too. So, got some treats. I work with treats when I'm working my young puppies. Kind of gives them some motivation to do things and gets them a little more excited. So we're going to work Tuna on a little bit of recall, sits and downs here for you, and show you how we do that here. Tuna. Good girl. Good ear. Good puppy. So I'm going to treat the positive things that she does here. When I ask her to sit, I'm going to come over her head. Tuna, sit. Sit. Good, sit. What a good girl. Then she's going to get a high-pitched tone as soon as she does it right. So there's no question in her mind that that was what I was asking for. Tuna, down. Down. I'm going to pull out a little from her leg so she has to lie down. Good girl. Good girl. Sit. Here. Sit. 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 Tuna, sit. Sit. Good sit. Good job. Down. Down. Slick forward to make your downs a little bit easier. Sit. Tuna, sit. Here, look. Sit. 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 Good. Good sit. Good job. Good girl. Because they slide a little bit. Tuna, down. Down. Come out again. Out. Sit. 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 Good sit. Good girl. Good girl. Down. Down. Good. Down. What a good girl. Good girl. I'm going to let her move a little bit. Tuna, here. Sit. 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 I like to keep the leash on them so it keeps them close to me so I can keep their attention. Sit. Sit. Good, good sit. Good girl. What a good girl. Good girl, Tuna. Sit. 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 Good sit. Down. Good, good down. What a good girl. And we just keep working that over and over again. Repetition is your best friend in this. So just keep doing those sits and downs until the puppy's doing it without treats.